Blessings, blessings, everybody. There is a word I want to share with you. I just got to work and this word just hit my spirit. And I began to meditate on it. And I believe that it is key, especially as we journey towards the end of the month or year to cross over into a new season. Hear this. Bible says in Deuteronomy chapter 30 verse 19. This day I call the heavens and the earth as witnesses against you, that I have set before you what? Life and death. And the Bible is saying that choose life, that you and your children may live, because life is what will enable you and your children to live. And life do happen because you spoke life, which is positive words. Proverbs chapter what? 18 verse 21. Bible says life and death are in the power of the tongue. Life and death are in the power of the tongue. So anytime we speak, we are under trial. Bible says that I call and I set witnesses in heaven and on the earth. So there are witnesses in heaven and there are witnesses also on the earth. Based on what you say is what will happen. I want to encourage you, be mindful of what you are saying from this hour as you journey towards the end of the year, because what you say is what will happen tomorrow. Whatever is going to happen today is as a result of what you said yesterday. So if you did say some things that were error or that were evil or that were bad yesterday, you have the power to revoke and to turn it around when you wake up in the morning. These things are very important. You cannot speak negative and expect positive to happen. Amen. You cannot live a life of negativity and expect positive things to be happening all around you. You cannot just go around thinking evil or thinking things that are not in line with God's will and purpose for your life and expect some great things to be happening. Your imagination cannot be full of negativity and expect breakthrough to be happening. It is not so, and it is not possible. Please, what you sow is what you reap. I want to encourage you as you journey towards the end of this year. Please speak positive things. Speak positive things regardless of what you are seeing with your physical eyes. You have the power to negate it. You have the power to reverse it. Do not allow what you see rule or determine what God has planned and purpose for you. I am telling you, may you and I wake up and speak what we want to see, because what you speak, which is positive in line with God's word, that is what God has also written in the volumes of the books and in the archives of eternity concerning your life. What Jeremiah saw is what God said, I am looking upon what you have seen to bring it to pass. I dare you to see things that you want to see happening, which is positive things, excitement things. Amen. God himself in power and wisdom will bring it to pass. Whatever your friends are saying concerning you, it does not conclude your life or your story. What heaven, what the word of God is saying concerning you is what concludes everything. It is final. It is forever settled in heaven according to the word of God in Psalm 119 verse 89. It is settled in heaven. It cannot be revoked. No human being can revoke what heaven has programmed and prepared for you. It is settled. Say to yourself that what God has said for me, concerning me, to me, it is settled, is the blueprint, and I hold on to it. Life and death are in the power of the tongue. Be mindful of what you say. Be mindful of what you also entertain in your mind. Be mindful of them. Amen. Father, I pray right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ that you grant us that grace to be mindful of the things we entertain in our mind. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, listen to me. It is well. Share this video. Let it go out. Let all know that what we say is what will happen. And anytime you speak, you are under trial. To God alone be the glory. Peace. Shalom. Pastor Kwame, sign out.
If you are in the D.C., Maryland, or Virginia area and are looking for a place to fellowship, pray, and join others in experiencing the wonderful works of God, then we invite you to join Rehoboth International Chapel, led by Reverend Kwame Adofo.